Descript is rolling out a pretty cool new feature, and it's called Record and Replace. There's a couple ways I think this could be really useful. One is, if you have your project, you're split up into scenes there, and there's a scene that you just don't like the way it came out, you don't like the audio for that whole scene, and it's not something that's going to be easily corrected with overdub or with the new regenerate function, you can select that text, the text of that scene, and re-record that section. And not only will it try and stick to your script, but it's also going to keep the boundaries of the scene intact. So rather than adding a new media file and then adjusting everything after it so that everything lines up again, now it's going to keep that within a scene. Because as you know, when you re-record something, it's going to be a different timing. You're going to go a little bit faster, a little bit slower. You're going to add a word, leave out a word. The timing's not going to line up perfectly. But by using the record and replace, it'll know you want to stay within the same scene there. And so it'll just grow or shrink that scene length accordingly. That's pretty cool. Another handy use is if you want to write your script out in Descript, you can split it up into scenes and then you can grab some text and say, all right, this is what I want to record. So just select the text and then start recording. And you'll be using that text as a teleprompter, basically, or as your, you know, it is your script. So you'll be reading off the page and recording it at the same time. And then because you've written it already, it'll match your audio to the script. That sounds pretty cool. This isn't available just yet. It's supposed to be coming out soon, and I'm looking forward to getting my hands on it. If you don't have Descript yet, there's a link in the description. There is a free plan available. It'll definitely give you a chance to play around, check out Descript, see if you like it, try the features, make sure it's a good fit for you. Full disclosure, if you end up purchasing something by following one of my links, I will receive a small commission. Doesn't cost you a penny more, and I certainly appreciate it.